Let's do this, guys. Let's see what we got going on here. Alright. And of course we need the screen. That's always helpful. And I just wanted to slide these because I realized they were in gameplay area. And let's go ahead and get this underway, guys. This headphone wire is going to drive me nuts. Let's see if I can rearrange that a skosh. Alright, so we've got my phone that won't stop. Alright. Alright, let's see where we left off. I'm pretty sure we just beat Green Goblin for the second time. Oh, that might be why they're blinking. Because I still have to buy them. I just unlocked them. I don't actually have them yet. Okay, let's see.
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find
okay.
Them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character?
What's that?
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We what? Need to find him first.
Whoa, what'd I do? It doesn't make sense, but okay. Kind of want to land on that, but it's not going to let me, is it? Hey, what's going on, Burner? Welcome in, sir. Welcome in. I don't understand that hoop thing. I can't go any faster than I was. Fly, but I think it's faster to just fall. landed on that dude. Nice. It's what's his name, Metal Man. Hi, I'm Metal Man. Oh, I'm not even making a mistake of going through another green hoop right now. We're just doing storyline. Because it seems pretty decent so far. Okay. Yeah! Where's this guy taking me to? Holy cow.
We should go check out that circus that's in town.
Birds are being weird, I don't know why. Okay. Really? I just wanted to run through that.
Look, Timmy!
Look, Timmy!
Not
okay. Oh, you're over there. I totally went past. Okay. Alright, let's just go straight to cut to the chase. Where am I going?
What manner of vessel is that?
No idea.
Okay, I'm supposed to go out here.
Signal is coming from.
Okay, that's gonna take over for me. This vessel is going to be our next level.
Shield research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Where exactly are you saying
hey, no.
My date with Thor?
A shield research submarine.
We get to pilot this here submarine?
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
Uh-oh. Hey, Spidey.
Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury.
Nice.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like. Sounds heavy.
Yeah, is it the maid's day off? What a mess.
All right.
Well,
nope, we want him. All right, let's start it up, see what we got. Anything to build, anything to do. Actually, he was more effective in the smashing of things. At least I thought he was. Oh, we need the smart guy. Alright. I guess that's me. They're expecting to do this. Good deal. I was wondering how I was going to put that out. Did you try using your laser to cut a shape out of that? Oh, you don't have a laser. So who are you bossing around? Right, we need Wolverine. That's a Wolverine one, isn't it? Yeah, that's a Wolverine door.
Spider sense again. What is it? My spidey sense. Something close by.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
How about we just pull everything off the wall? Yeah, yeah, you see? Pulling things off the wall works, yeah. Okay, we got water flow. Only fire enable characters can cut around gold. Like, that's not gold. What is, what's up? Oh, claw. That's not a claw switch either. Magnetic, I guess? I don't know. Seems to work a little better. If it hits the things. Alright, I gotta put that fire out somehow. Okay, anything I can zap? Oh wait, this guy doesn't have any issues. Hold on. Can't you fly? There we go.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
There's a lot of things close by. You just don't seem to be doing any of them. Oh, there we go. Just tip the bottle and pop the cap. Put all the fire out. Collect all the thingies. Break everything else. There we go. Just give me all this stuff. Wow, we're not even close on the little Lego coin scale for True Believer yet. And I thought we gathered quite a few. Are these gonna break now? Alright, what do we need here? We need electricity. All that, and all you can say is great. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
And there's that. A Captain America shield thing up there.
I'm trying to concentrate, and you're making all this noise? Get 'em, boys!
Wow. You guys need to go because Thor said so. Now, what am I missing down here? Actually, yeah, he's better at this. Find all the things. Okay, that's enough looking. What's this? Oh, we don't like to swim. No. Get up. Especially since you can fly, what are you doing? On this boat? It's magnetic and not breakable. Oh, okay.
Fishing trawler? I hope we're not the catch of the day.
Beautiful.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh, I see that though. How do I swim down? I probably gotta drain the water or something, but I see that down there. Not cool, game. Give me the goodies if you're gonna show them to me. Oh, there's a sub down there. Oh, okay.